What's going on, everybody? Sneezers Prime, we're back with another cover. Okay, so, guys, honestly, thanks to those who actually took the time to vote on the Facebook poll that I put up for the Third Eye Blind versus Eric Clapton. The Third Eye Blind won out 60% to 40% from a total of a whopping 10 votes. Yes! All right, now, so, guys, thank you so much. You know what? Like I said, I hit 2,000 views. I'm pretty sure I put that up on my Facebook too. And I hit 2,000 views, guys. Like, and I haven't even really been doing this a year yet. So that's pretty awesome. Thank you so much for those of you who have been actually, you know, taking the time to check this out. And, appreciate it, seriously. This is kind of like a hobby that's kind of become like a little baby to me. And now it's actually kind of becoming something that I actively want to do. That is something that I think is awesome, but I have noticed that the videos that I'm doing covers are getting a ton more views than the gaming videos, so I'm going to start giving the people what they want, and I'm going to start ramping up the amount of covers that I'm doing on the channel, and kind of pushing the gaming back a little bit, not kind of like just spamming out videos every day like I was. I'm going to put a little bit more time into editing and, you know, making sure that I'm studying the game properly and everything to make it more entertaining. And on top of that, we're going to keep doing covers. So I have like 8 covers lined up, guys. I'm not going to give you a whole list. Some of them are going to be surprises. Some of them you probably know are coming. And anybody that knows me knows that I like to do some pretty off-the-wall stuff sometimes. So, yeah, we're definitely going to do that. All right, so enough about me rambling on. And, here's Third Eye Blind with Jumper, guys, and, this is what you guys voted for, so, rock and roll. Wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lives that you've been living in. And if you do not want to see me again, I would understand. Too loud, you're a flashing light on a burial shroud. I know something's wrong. Everyone I know has got a reason. Say, put the past away. I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. I never thought he would come to this, and I want you to know. Everyone has got to face down the demons. Maybe today you can put the past away. I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in. Thank you. Can you put the past away? I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. I would understand. Wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. I would understand. Wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. And I would understand. Yeah. I would understand. Yeah. I would understand. Comment below your thoughts. Let me know what you think of the cover. Let me know what you think of, you know, what I had to say in the beginning of the video, if you actually watched it or not. And, you know what? Thank you guys so much for even checking it out. I super appreciate it. I'm going to pop a couple other videos up around here somewhere of some of my other stuff, so you can check it out if you'd like. And, you know, if you like it, go ahead and drop a comment any requests or any, you know, actual feedback. And, you know, hit that subscribe button. Notify the whole nine yards, all right? Till then, Steve's with Prime. Say goodbye. Talk to y'all later. Peace.